10 Lectra Theory. Been a big drift on Lectra Theory back in trip tonight. And the last few locked in. Light on, we're set to go. Race 9 at Angle Park. Ready to race. Ebulamar at 280. Away. Out quickly, Ebulamar. Lectra Theory stood there. Missed it by 8 lengths. Good speed. Vermouth going to the first bend. It's going to get over and lead. So Vermouth clear from Ebulamar and 3 away. Slippers T. Next is Dinah Quater. A big gap away. Alan Paul and Lectra Theory tacking on, but down the back. Vermouth out by 2.5 on Ebulamar. 3 away came Dinah Quater. Then Slippers T up to the turn. Vermouth going strongly. Clear of Ebulamar, and then came Dinah Quater. Vermouth in front though, and Vermouth all the way. Second is Ebulamar and third home is Dinah Quater. Then came Slippers T. Oh, Lectra Theory bombed it at the start, and Alan Paul was last in. The time is 29:80. Too good here. Number 4, Vermouth, able to spear through. He grabbed the early front, and he's run some time. It's a lot better than we've seen him go before. Number 4, Vermouth. It's 4-2-5-1 for Vermouth. Lauren Harris for Kayla Jane Coleman, a red brindle dog, March 2017, Barshabale Cocktail Party. Number 4.